car's not as good as my other one, but because it isn't upgraded yet. Oh no, no, no! Park in the garage. Sweet.
Frankie, what are you doing here?
No.
I don't know what to do. I can't go back home.
What?
I don't want to see him ever again.
Oh, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, what?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa,
and he...
does he hit you?
No, but oh. He's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Oh, Vito about to beat the fuck out of him.
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
Where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen.
Oh,
hey, hey.
Vito about to beat the fuck out of this dude.
I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito, but please don't hurt him.
Oh, I'm
please.
Hurting him. I don't give
don't
a fuck.
Worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
Hell no. Vito's about to beat the hell out of him. Eric. Touch my sister, I'll have to beat the fuck out of you. This is the Ascot Bailey. This one's the Shubert. So they're different. I'm gonna take this car. Shit! I'm gonna go get this boy upgraded. This thing is sick. This dude about to learn today. You don't touch my sister. Your ass is grass, buddy. Where is he? Is he in his apartment? This one? What the fuck are you guys doing right here? What are you doing sitting on the stairs? Where's Eric, bitch ass? Where's Eric?
Eric.
Oh, he's got a girl. Oh.
Eric, what the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
Oh, he's about to hit it with this.
Busy taking care of your wife, asshole. I'll teach you to hit a woman.
Yeah, hit my sister again, motherfucker. Come on, come on, hit me. Hit me. Hit me like you hit her, bitch. Come on. Get up, bitch. Get up.
Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. All right?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home, stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever, ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Let's get it. Bitch.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Let's do Vito, bro. She's probably gonna be pissed at me. Because I beat the fuck out of him. No! It's raining! All in my interior! Ah, no! My car's getting ruined. And my clothes are getting ruined. My suit. Yeah. Hey, it's going fantastic, man. Thanks for asking.
Hey, Vito, just tell me what you need. Hey, you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Those wheels are dope.
We could paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
I kind of like this green color. But I don't know. Oh, red. Hell yeah. Red and black? What? I think red and black would look sweet. Oh, that's forest green. What the fuck is black? Big black.
Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate
it. Bro, look at this car, bro. Oh my god, this is so sexy. Look at how fast this car is. Oh my god. That cop didn't even care. He was like, he's probably just like, damn, that car is sexy. I don't even care that he's speeding. No! Went too fast. Oh, the rain sucks to drive in. Kind of like in real life. Alright, now I'm home. God damn it. This fucking phone's always ringing. What?
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight.
I lied.
He's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore.
You know me.
Look, you stay away from us, you understand?
Damn!
Just stay away.
Wow. Hey, you're welcome for, making him not fucking cheat on you. God damn. Police fuckers. Oh my god.
Torch the place. Do it.
What
now.
The fuck?
You dago cut. Born.
No.
House.
I just lost all my fucking money. What? I lost all my fucking money? I don't have any of my shit. Okay, what the hell? How am I supposed to survive that? They all have guns. I don't have shit. I lost everything. God damn it. Motherfuckers. Ah, damn it. Fuck.
Torch the place. Do it now. Born. You dago cut. Born.
My house. Fuck.
Run, Vito. Run. No. These fuckers. Stop shooting me.
Thank you.
See you, fuckers. Damn it! No! Literally all my money is gone. I lost all my money. I lost all my guns. God damn it. Why is there so many goons? At least I got this cool car to jump into.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Cops, I've already gone through enough tonight. I don't have any money to pay a ticket anyway. I just lost all of it. Damn it, no. Fuck you! I'm trying to get to Joe's place.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
I didn't. Fuck's sake, man.
Copy that.
I gotta go fucking around. My god. You can buy gas in this game? Joe! They fucked me, man! You fucked me over, Joe. Go answer the door, Joe.
Come on, Joe. Don't tell me you're not home. Let's go. You better not be passed out. Come on!
Joe!
Hold your horses. I'm coming.
What, were you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
Hey, this place looks nice now. Look at this place.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself.
So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about them? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch.
So what are you gonna do?
Kill them.
You wanna go deal with the Micks right now?
Damn right I do.
Alright, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you wanna go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
You must get dressed. No.
Hey,
oh, God, no.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I know.
I gotta wear the Joe 11.
A bunch of Micks
trying to get a
friend of mine tonight. Point this house down. I want to know who they are and where they're operating out of. Hey, you're gonna have a lot worse to worry about if you don't tell me.
Right.
Mickey Desmond? Oh, he is. Well, that explains it. Where is he now? Yeah, I know the place. All right, thanks.
Yeah, we're going. We're kicking some ass.
Hey, you finally got some style. I'm gonna want that shirt back, by the way. They don't make treads like those no more.
Yeah, there's a reason for that, you know? Where are we going?
The Hill of Tara, the Mick joint in Kingston. Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car.
I'm gonna guess I'm gonna drive. Okay, open the door.